Awak, saya tahu awak penat. Saya tahu.
Assalamualaikum and hello guys. Welcome back to my channel. And if you like this video, and don't forget to subscribe, share and hit the bell to get more notification. If you want to get more videos, you can check it out on this channel. Okay, let's go. Okay, my name is Muhammad Syazwan Akmal bin Muhammad Subihi. 20 years old, 65 inches, Malay race, and I'm so grateful because I still have 2 years. I still have mouth to smile, and the most of important thing is I have an eyes. It is because I able to see a beautiful creation like you.
Okay.
Moreover, I used to live in Skudai, postcode 813000, Johor Bahru, Selangor.
Wait a minute.
Okay, currently I study at University Utara Malaysia, at Kedah. My matric number 280473, and I have never been there. Now we move to my interest. Literally, I have a lot of interests. I like playing futsal, scuba diving, hiking, picnic, take a picture at the center of the road. I do like travel things. It is because we can create beautiful memories with family, friends, or any other relatives. Okay, next, what I think about broadcasting. I think broadcasting is a subject that everyone can gel up with the environment. We can know how to communicate and how to develop our confident skills. I remember a quote from Dr. Sabrina when during SEM 2, she told us that broadcasting is the subject that you are learning by doing it. That's all for me. Thank you for having this video.